My name is Demetia Chapman, and I teach third grade math and science at Merriman Park Elementary. I teach because it has always been a calling for me to do so. Ever since I was a kindergartner at Hamilton Park Elementary, I knew that I wanted to teach just because my kindergarten teacher was so wonderful. So as I went through Forest Meadow and Lake Highlands, I looked for opportunities to hone in on that skill. When I got to Lake Highlands High School, I was able to join the teaching program, and I knew from that point on that I was going to be a teacher. And I knew that it was a way that I could make a difference, that I could make a change in the world, even if it was a change I would see later on down the road. I have had students call me who are now graduated or in high school, just saying how they remembered me, and they were just thankful for what I did for them all the way back in third grade. And it has just been a great place to be in my career. And I'm just grateful that I've been able to do this for 13 years, and I just pray I can do it for 13 more.